Hello， 今日咧就好开心咧 ，Happy Together 50 Years， Congratulations Louie Castro celebrating his 70th birthday this year， and we're going to have a concert in the cultural center on the 9th of October。Congratulations， 咁啊恭喜晒贾斯乐咧，庆祝佢70大寿咧，今年10月9号咧就会开佢嘅50周年嘅演唱会嘅，咁啊唔经唔觉咧就已经咧系。50年啦，真系好难忘嘅时刻。今日好多朋友都嚟咗噶。哇，真系佢唱咗《Happy Together》，真系好开心，好开心。
fans 都有咁做嘅，所以喺呢度首先欢迎多谢佢哋。好啦，咁啊，今日咧个大主题系乜嘢咧？当然咧就系庆祝我入行50周年嘅。演唱會，咁啊，點解要搞一個53年嘅演唱會呢？其實咧，我就比較懶啲嘅，咁但係由於我，我覺得50周年喎，你可以做一件自己好中意做嘅嘢，仲要係仲做緊，未退休嘅。咁我覺得
係值得做啦。其實咧，佢唱咗歌啦，咁啊送俾所有嘅朋友啦。咁另外咧，又邀請咗好多唔同嘅朋友嚟咗啦，電視台噶啦、演藝界啦、歌唱界啦、媒介啦等等。麥叻都講咗故事話，當年咧唔知點解咧，電視台就揾咗賈斯樂啦、佢啦，咁啊另外仲有任達華佢哋啦。不過佢話咧，佢同阿賈斯樂就唱功比較好，演技都好咁樣。受孤有恭祝佢啦，大家其實手上面拎。住咧嗰个挥春咧都系恭祝啊贾斯乐，因为佢系唔识中文噶嘛，咁啊所以咧就解释下手上面嗰个挥春嘛 ，Maria Cadero 吓，so all of her friends have the red label and all label in Chinese words, so everyone congratulations and explain the wordings to Louie Castro because he don't really understand it. And there are so many good friends in the drama.Days and also they're in the music scene. So this is a very special moment to get together. Happy together 50 years. 呢個係一個好特別嘅日子啦。嗱，吳麗珠小姐啦，李麗霞姐姐啦，仲有朱晨麗啦。其實今日都好特別嘅，因為好多唔同嘅組合都嚟咗，所以咧就亦都好開心唱生日歌俾 Louie。
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you.Happy birthday to Louie. Happy birthday to you.
多謝，
祝佢健康。咁大家都知道我係香港小姐小姐出身。
其实原来朱晨丽咧嗰时参加港姐就识咗贾斯乐啦，所以做咗好好嘅朋友。嗱呢张相里面咧，其实有好多人喺度噶，或者我逐一讲下有咩人先。So there are so many good friends here, from left to right in front, Rita Capio, me.And Jeffrey Wong, Angela Pang, 彭嘉麗，仲有就係朱子耀 ，and also 張嘉瑩 ，Kelly Jackie， 小肥，黃奕啦，漢陽 ，and on the back left side is 陳百祥、叻果、秀姑、Marie Cadero、Louie Castro、吳麗珠、黑妹、李麗霞同埋朱晨麗嘅。So all of good friends and sharing the moment and greetings to Louie Castro.Me and Angela Pang and Liu Anlai, and because this is a charity concert and she's the organizer, and I hope everyone can support this concert because this is a very meaningful concert and celebrate Louie working on this scene for 50 years. So congratulations and all the best to Louie, and I wish you good luck and all tickets sold out very quickly. Happy together 50 years. Congratulations!